now they are searching for the penny.
And directly behind you,
I love Elmhurst.
I guess the penny is gone forever. Nowhere to be found. Addison's changed a lot, of course. Apart from the bakery used to be right over there. Cops getting out. And this all used to be a big open parking lot in here. That's gone. There's an original building there. Across the street. Up on the A&P up here a little bit, going along Addison, Al's Hobby Shop. Everything's closed today, July 5th, Monday, July 5th, 1999. And right along in here, I think it was up here at Day Spa, was an ice cream place, run by a couple of brothers. The alleyway on the right, across from another very old building. I don't know what it is. Street. Used to be the shoe repair man. These are all new storefronts in here. This is now sporting goods and wall. Custom framing and art gallery in here. It used to be a shoe repair guy in here. Now it's called the Elmhurst Mill Company. A renovation and hardware store.
Let's
get across the street to the Ford dealer right there.
Now,
that's our van right there.